I would like to commend the people of Sri Lanka for the largely peaceful and orderly manner in which they cast their vote on 16th November 2019. I also wish to acknowledge the Election Commission for its efficient conduct of the polls across the country. Sri Lanka's long tradition of conducting elections was evident in this well-managed process. We urge the people of Sri Lanka and their leaders to improve on the inclusivity of future elections. We recommend that ahead of the next election, both private and public media are independently regulated through a legal framework. Overall, the voting and counting process was transparent, peaceful, and well organized. Through this election, the people of Sri Lanka have once again demonstrated their commitment to the Commonwealth's fundamental values of democracy.